What is EchoLink in amateur radio? Conventionally, radio amateurs communicate with each other either directly or over HF, VHF, UHF or microwave bands. There are several repeaters around the globe for enhancing range of VHF and UHF communications, as they are typically limited in range by line of sight, unlike HF. HF stands for high frequency, VHF for very high frequency, and UHF for ultra high frequency. Radio amateurs are also known as ham radio operators. In EchoLink, using a computer-based amateur radio system with a downloadable free software from EchoLink website, radio amateurs can communicate using voice over IP, VoIP technology on the internet for at least part of the path between them. Versions are also available for Android and iOS platforms. All were created by Jonathan Taylor, K1RFD. As per the EchoLink website, as on date, there are more than 350,000 validated users globally in 159 countries with about 6,000 online at a given time. Now, what is this validation? EchoLink user must provide proof of license in their country before they are granted access to EchoLink system. This ensures that only licensed radio amateurs have access to the system. Either a computer with microphone or a VHF or UHF transceiver can be used to link to EchoLink. VHF and UHF repeaters can also be linked to the system. Single user mode and SysOp are the two modes of use. EchoLink connects with a conventional FM transceiver using an interface board in SysOp mode. The interface board connects to the sound card of the computer. This setup can be connected to a repeater for enhancing the range.